Hi, my name is Olaus. I'm from Finland and you're watching Fun Polui.
Good morning. It's 7:30 and we've got a bit of a drive today. We're heading to some caves where there's glow worms and we're going to be like tubing through the caves. It's like, I don't know, abseiling stuff. It's going to be crazy, but I better jump in the coach because otherwise they're going to leave without me. Well, we just got to some random town and we're going to stop for some breakfast and have a little leg stretch and walk around. I'm actually still really tired. It's only like 9 something in the morning. Oh. Right, I'm going to get some kind of pie, I think, for breakfast. I'm very curious to what double happy is. I love it. Just move the table right out into the street. It's important to be in the sun.
Already trips, we all good to go. Awesome. Alright guys, so the next part of the journey is just going to take us just under an hour.
We've stopped off for another little break and I'm just gonna have a little lie down in the sun for 30 minutes before we head off again. Back on the bus.
If you could kindly let those who are doing the first trip of the Black Abyss go in first, that would be awesome.
Right, we've arrived at the Blackwater rafting place and they offer different tours and this is the one I'm doing, the Black Abyss caving adventure, and it's like this underground, massive underground cave system, which is it's gonna be quite exciting. We're checked in and we're just gonna run to the hostel, drop our stuff off and then come back. So we're back at the Blackwater rafting place and we're heading down to get kitted up, put wetsuits on, learn how to abseil, all that jazz. And I'm gonna take a camera in with me into the caves, but I've been told it's very, very dark, so I don't know how much I'll be able to show you guys. Found a helmet that fits. I think this is gonna work. Right, we're all kitted up. Let's go. We're just learning the ropes. Right, I've just abseiled down to the bottom of this cave. We're 35 meters down. And now the rest of the group are coming down. You can look up there, see that little hole, that's where we just came from. This is awesome. This is crazy up there.
So we're looking at glowworms, but you won't be able to see them. They're up there. Pretty mad. We're trying to keep warm. Let's do it. Oh yeah, this is warming me up. These are the glow worms. You can't really see them glowing in the light.
Oh no.
Shit. Do you know what? I think I dropped my glasses when we went down that little chute.
Well, we just got back and that was an incredible experience. Just insane, especially the exit. We climbed up two waterfalls to get out. Incredible. And that little eel that attacked my camera. What? So good to have a hot shower. It was freezing down there. And also, lost my glasses. I took them down there to see the glowworm, but then they fell off into the water. Very silly of me. Apparently there's hot soup and baguettes waiting for us. Perfect. We are getting a lift back to our hostel. It's dinner time. Had a delicious dinner, Thai green curry, and I now need to go and dry my dreads. I borrowed a hairdryer from reception because all of that cave swimming, they are just soaking wet. Well, it's the end of another fantastic day in New Zealand. I am loving this country more and more every day. All right, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'm going to Hobbiton, Middle Earth. I'm gonna legit see hobbits and stuff. Peace out, enjoy life, and live the adventure. Boom.